something like $480 million into Kyle Field and their football offices. Let me tell you, folks, if you ever get a chance to come here and get a look at this, you'll see what we're talking about. This is truly one of the great football atmospheres, not just college, but in the entire world, pro included.
There's no place to hide. Like, if you don't plan on coming out on that field, playing your ass off, just stay the hell in the locker room. Okay? Get your mind right. Get your mind right. Let's go out here and whoop their ass. You hear me?
Left, looks right, and he is going to be dropped.
He blew by Denver. Kirkland got to the quarterback and knocked the ball out.
And A.J. Hilliard's the guy that recovered it.
Howard sets, throws over the middle, and a big hit.
First down with a nice pass. Wow. Tyler Sexton was clobbered by Armani Watts, and it's incomplete.
Kenneth Dixon now comes in at running back. And Cameron pressured and drilled.
Long starts on the snap.
Middle open. Incomplete.
Receivers for those touchdowns. Matt Robinette hit, stood up, and dropped hard at the 21-yard line.
They blew it up. Oh, my goodness. Daylon Mack, a truck.
To keep this game.
Left side, Lacey got it. Ball's incomplete, and boy, he really took a pop.
Well, we'll move it away from the end zone. Devontae Lewis is blocked. Was that the 12th man?
Toss, Henry.
Oh, brother!
Gilbert looks left, tucks it. Still looking, and he gets hit, and he fumbles.
DeShazer Everett with a de-cleater.
That's an incredible hit. I mean, there's nothing to say right there, but that is an absolutely incredible hit.
Alabama to run it.
McCarron down across the middle. Picked off. Intercepted.
Here's a interception. A&M is going to be returned. Let's see. Touchdown. And it's Javonte Harris.
This season has started in the offseason with Bobby Petrino. He has got it. Obviously, see the big hit there, but obviously.
Cameron looking the other way. Hit from behind. Demontre Moore.
Quarterback drawn. Trying to navigate, lost the football. He got popped.
I think it's A.J. Hilliard who teed off. Hill, he just shoots the A-gap. Gets a hit on the true freshman running back.
Up in the sun. Oh, getting hit right at the 42-yard line is Ryan Smith.
Blitz off the corner. And it's a perfect play if he can get some blocking. Oh, but Hayes got leveled. Justin Evans.
This guy, Justin Evans, likes to hit.
Conversion this year. Here's Russell sidestepping that hit as he tried to throw.
Presser comes and Cameron goes down. Hogtied by Donnie Baggs.
He gets away from Taylor. His pass off the mark and a big hit.
Hit in the backfield by Armani Watts. Number 23 came flying.
Seven to go, fourth and goal. McCarron will throw it. It's intercepted. Does Shazer Everett at the goal line?
Everett says no way.
Rebels out of timeouts. First and 10. Wallace
intercepted. Picked off by Tony Hearn. To get ready to get into victory formation.
Literally a yard and a half. Alex Collins is the running back. He's got blockers to the left. They give it to him. He stopped. Aggies win.
The Razorbacks can pick up 4 yards. We'll keep playing. If A&M stops them here, it's ball game. Allen fires. Knocked down. It's over.
Got field goal attempt coming from Daniel Collins.
What? Scooped up by the Aggies. With 10 freshmen playing on defense, and yet the team to snap the 14-game home winning streak for the Auburn Tigers, the Aggies of Texas A&M.
Nice situation. Four-man rush, and Gilbert goes down at the 35-yard line. There's spots to go deep. Here is one of them, and it's going to be intercepted at the 27-yard line.
Over the middle, taking a big hit. They can move the ball quickly, and if Chuck, you see it, look at the throw.
Wallace, pressure, hit, ball comes loose, and it's picked off. Stephen Jenkins going to the house. Touchdown, Aggies.
One is blocked. Aggies have it.
Wow.
The 12th man. Just exploded into that backfield.
That was a collision.